Nabanja was Saturday evening presiding over the introduction ceremony of Haruna Kasolo, the state minister for microfinance, who was introduced by Dr. Aisha Biinzika, who works with the Uganda Private Sector Foundation. The ceremony took place at Dr. Biinzika's home in Mulaje village in Kokonjeru, Boikwe district, and was graced by a number of ministers and members of parliament. Nabanja says parents have to invest in the education of their children as one way of adding value to them. Thank you for educating Aisha. I want to urge all parents present that if you educate your child and value to him or her, you see the good yields. Instead of bringing alcohol, they bring Range Rovers. Nabanja says that such parties are a clear testimony of the peace and stability ushered in by the NRM government, which was not possible during the past regimes. Security is an important factor. We are proud of it as Ugandans. I therefore urge all of us to remain peaceful. General Katumba Wamala thanked Dr. Aisha's parents for the warm welcome and for nurturing their daughter very well and for raising Aisha into a very responsible citizen. I thank Aisha's father for the warm welcome. Dr. Aisha Biinzika thanked her husband for supporting her in all her endeavors. My husband, Honorable Haruna Kasolo, I thank you for having come home. Thank you for loving me and supporting me. But my husband means the world to me. I want to assure all our friends that I love you, my husband, very much. Haj Haruna Kasolo gifted his wife a brand new Range Rover and appreciated her support. I want to take this opportunity to hand over this car to my wife, who was initially Dr. Ruth and now Dr. Aisha. The minister donated a truck, bicycles, among other items to the family members, as well as chairs to the community. The introduction ceremony was entertained by prominent artists, including Misaj Semakula, Catherine Kusasira, Stabua Natoro, David Lotaro, among others. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.